Here comes the man.
The WWE Universe on its feet for Becky Lynch.
Oh, get him!
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making her way to the ring from Dublin, Ireland, the SmackDown Women's Champion, Becky Lynch.
Yeah, the man never stops running her mouth, but she's got a bad habit of backing it up.
Becky's about to stake her claim as the man.
Yeah, I don't see her claim being denied here tonight.
The Empress of Tomorrow. And one of my all-time favorite superstars.
And from Osaka, Japan, Asuka!
Asuka marches to her own drum in life and in the ring.
A lethal striker. By the time her opponent knows what hit him, it's too late.
That's it. Go for it.
You know, I asked Asuka about her plans for tonight. You know what she yelled at me? Easy peasy.
That's nicer than what she usually yells at you, Saxton.
What are you trying to say?
Competitors are so evenly matched. They both came to WWE to prove how good they could be and have not disappointed. Both women are so focused.
This is what the WWE Universe has been waiting for. Both superstars are championship caliber competitors. Both are Royal Rumble winners, and the look on their faces tell the story.
Asuka looks at tonight as a major opportunity to prove that while Becky Lynch is the man, she is the Empress. I think we're about to see a masterful pinning combination.
Oh, my.
Oh, wow. This could be a victory.
Whoa. Gets the shoulder up in one.
It's not over yet. Plenty left to go in this one.
Oh. Hooked up. Fisherman suplex.
Into the pin attempt.
Impressive to not even allow a two count at this juncture.
Getting set up for something in the corner.
Asuka must stay on the attack against Becky Lynch. The Empress is making some strikes and hope.
Will this be enough? One. She kicks out in one.
Not getting a two count at this point has to be frustrating.
Asuka with a kick to the midsection. Head of steam.
Sliding hip attack. She can end it here.
Almost lights out. Asuka.
Uh-oh. Asuka found her positioning.
It's cinched in. Tap out and call it a night.
Can Becky Lynch hold on? Can Becky Lynch survive?
Oh, look at this. Oh, just breaks the grip, delivers an elbow, and just like that, she's back out of it.
Kick down low, all tied up. Was this enough to do it?
Kicks out on the pinfall attempt.
She's still in this one.
Oh, ouch. Becky Lynch, nice exploder suplex.
That offense taking a toll on her. hooked up. Fisherman suplex. Wow, what a kick. And I'm hoping to end it here. A kick out at two.
Getting dangerously close to ending it all there.
Knees meet face. That unraveled on Asuka. Becky with a takedown, looking for the disarmor. Can she stitch it in?
Disarmor! It's gotta be over. Trapped and nowhere to go.
Except for maybe the emergency room or the locker room.
Arm is trapped, but she gets away.
Nightmare takedown. Oh, roundhouse kick. And set him up. Oh, the knee to the face.
That's going to hurt.
Can she do it here?
One, two.
And she fights it off.
She just dug down deep there, but I don't know if she'll be able to do it again.
Producing a trampoline, and Asuka's rolling. This is a more daunting task than Becky bargained for. Lynch now on the offensive. Becky weathered the storm and wants to create a flurry of her own. Reciprocating the initial reversal. Now would be the time for everyone to clear out.
Easier said than done. They are not concerned about anyone else's well-being.
Becky's looking to go airborne. From the top. Good Lord, taking flight. It doesn't matter if you're on the outside of the ring. There is no place safe when you face such a risk taker. Lift off. Whoa, look out. Taken out from high above. Some special kind of crazy to do that.
She begins to stir back up, but doesn't look good.
A two.
She's got an answer for that. Back and forth from these competitors.
Three.
Oh, man. Asuka's being overwhelmed. I think Becky's trying to put Asuka out of commission for good. Uh-oh, clear it off the announce table.
This is about to go from bad to worse.
This is not gonna be pretty.
I don't wanna see this happen.
Six.
Oh, with authority. Ooh, that foils Lynch.
Asuka might be able to start mounting something here.
Asuka was getting grinded down, but could have started a quick turnaround here.
Eight.
Referee's count stopped. She stays in this. Just barely, Cole. Becky's showing no restraint.
Lynch is backing up her words here. The man is showing that heart, showing those guts to find a way to win this for the win.
One, two.
She's still got something left.
Down to the wire. Who's going to give in first?
Just breaks the grip, delivers an elbow, and just like that, she's back out of it. Hooked and driven down hard with a Uranagi. Asuka's got a problem here. Becky Lynch got it.
Here is your winner, Becky Lynch.
The man took it to Asuka tonight. With this victory, Lynch continues on her path to dominance in the women's division.
What a huge win for the man. Coming up short's gotta be incredibly tough for the Empress of Tomorrow to accept, but tonight belongs.